club in my hand. When I saw a pretty girl sitting on the sand, I grabbed her by the hair and I kissed her hard. Then I slapped her around and I laughed real loud. She told me that she loved me and this made me feel fine. So I hit her again, then I asked her to be mine. She admired my strength and she gave me a kiss. She said, "There's something about your fist that I can't resist." Now I liked her very much, so I asked her for a date. She said, "Okay, but I can't stay out late." I asked her how come as I swung my club around. Then I dragged her away without any delay. We were admiring the moon and the stars up above, when suddenly something gave me a shove. Her mother had come in a tremendous rage. I told her, "Shut your mouth and act your age." She didn't stop her blabbing, so I gave her a sock. Then I hit her on the head with a great big rock. She stopped all her gabbing and went quietly to sleep. It was very, very nice of her to be so sweet. Now I protect my girl from any kind of harm, and she admires my brains the way I handle my arm. A mother loves me now and is very good to me. I'm a caveman, madam, and that's the way I'm gonna be. This is the beast in me.